Hey, it's Chris with Acting Creative, and welcome to the June Weave Along Week 1. In this week, you've got a few decisions to make. First of all, let's talk about the fun one. Let's pick some colors. Do you want something that's really summery? Do you want maybe a classic combo? What are you thinking for colors? I know people usually have go-tos. Just use your instincts and select some colors that you think are going to work nicely in your project. Number two, pick a fiber. I always like to kind of look at whatever's on my shelf, but this could also be a great excuse if you've been wanting to try something new. Number three, choose what you're going to make. What item do you want to create? Maybe a table runner or a scarf or fabric for a pillow or a handbag. Any of those are great options. I would caution about one thing though. The goal is to start and finish a project in 1 month. So maybe now isn't the time to plan to do 13 yards. Just throwing that out there. Now, you know your own limitations of what you can do, so there is no weave along police coming to your house, I promise. So you pick the item that's gonna work best for you. After that, pull out your pencil and your graph paper and let's make a plan. Do a sketch of the item, write down your dimensions, what size do you want it to be when it's finished, allow for shrinkage, take up, waste, all of that good stuff, and make a solid plan for your project. And then, if you still have some time in the week, let's start dressing the loom, right? Step up to your warping board, wind those warp yarns, and let's get to it. Now, I have created a special Facebook group just for the June Weave Along participants, and you are all invited to join us. My thought is that you are always welcome to put comments and questions below this video, but the Facebook group will take it one step further. In the group, we'll be able to post photos of our progress, ask questions, just find out how we're all doing, be able to support each other. So I would highly encourage you to check that out. It's under Weave Along with Acton Creative. And if you're watching this video and thinking, it's all too overwhelming, I don't know where to start, I've got a solution for you. I have a Patreon account for the Acting Creative Insiders. And in that special membership, I am actually going to provide my exact plans. So if you don't want to make any decisions, you don't have to. I am putting my choices for color and fiber and item, and all of my planning is all going to go into the Acting Creative Insiders page. And no matter what membership you choose, you will have access to it. So if you want to participate, but you're just not sure where to go or don't have the energy, I hear you. Go to Acting Creative Insiders and register, and you will immediately have access to all kinds of information as you walk through the month, exactly in my footsteps, doing my project. So, are you excited? I'm so excited about this. I cannot wait to see what you create during our month-long joint adventure into our June Weave Along. So let's get going, my friends. And of course, happy weaving.